Hi there folks, my name is NovaWing24 and welcome back to my ongoing playthrough of Grey Goo. So we've got the next Goo mission, so we're heading to the grotto where we're taking on some of the beta again in an attempt to send an activation signal so we can get to more off-world Goo colonies. So this should be interesting. Let's see how this one goes.
Nico, report.
No enemy sightings, Baz.
It's been quiet. The humans have reported contact with a goo near the shallows. Stay alert.
We are ready.
The enemy is searching for us. We must move with intelligence and caution. Scans suggest northern approach optimal for first incursion. Present use suggested.
Alright. Alright. Okay. All of the ghouls. The old long-range artillery going on. So any resources I can sort of feed my goo to in the meantime. Going in the meantime anyway. Okay. And take that. Like how the caustic effect does last a little bit as well. Of course, you know, you would normally just stand there while you're under artillery fire. I like how it sort of comes back to you, which is kind of cool, if you're close enough to it. Okay. Another gate down there. Let's focus on this one for now. Cover some of this goo as it flies through. Oh, nope, too close. Growing. Nearly get onto our resource pit soon. Okay. Oh, go, little goo. It's just kind of disturbing and kind of cool all at the same time. Alrighty. Alright, so while we're here... shortly. Yep, just about ready to size up so I can get another mother goo out. Bit of a laborious process, the old gooing. Okay, actually. Alright, you can just sell that one. Oop, back it up, back it up. Damn it! Nom nom nom. Just feed all of the goo. All of the goo get fed. Alright, now how are we doing that? Let's get a...
unit under attack.
No you don't. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Alright, I'm healing faster than you can kill me, so that's okay. Yeah, maybe not quite. May possibly have been off more like a chew with this one, but we shall see. Okay. Let's feed you to this while we do this bit. Strength back up. Okay.
The nest contains bastion and destructor units. Combination optimal for opposing increased enemy firepower.
Ooh. Okay. Alright, now where is this goo up to? Alright. Give me a large protein out. Give me some more crescents. Research going on. Alright. Let's see what we got. Contagious goo. False goo. Let's go with that. I like this. These guys to the next stealth elements. Alright. Another mother goo going. Enemy air scout there, we need to do something about you. Two. Oh. I think that's an anti-air thing, isn't it? Yep. Alright. Whoa. Under attack. Nope, maybe not to the right one. Alright. Okay, we're gonna back you guys off a little bit. Protein, get another crit going. Okay. Sustained fire on this should be good. Okay. Alright, get some more research going. Okay. Now, what do you do? No idea.
Unit under attack.
All of the ghoul. The Guardians are one of those sort of superly awesome defensive units that those guys have. Okay.
Unit under attack.
Yeah, we are. We just overwhelmed their air defenses with it. Excellent. Ah! Nope. Now I am going to need...
Stealth tech upgrade complete.
Okay, let's get a large protein going.
Unit under attack.
Okay. I just like the crescents, I like the will you stop doing that? Alright, looks like we lost a couple of these guys, but it's alright. Protein, let's get some tempests going.
Unit under attack.
Alright. Two. Okay. Hmm. Tempests. Okay. Large proteins out. Okay. Alright. Radiant. Okay. I just like the artillery units. They're very, very effective, I think. Alright, now. So these shield type units, the Albastions, that should be very interesting. Alright. What's a mother goose going out? Alright. Now let's get that,
Unit under attack.
Yep, let's grab that one. Okay. Alright. Some large proteins out. Apparently these guys like taunt stuff as well, which could be cool. Ah, so they draw the fire. Okay, few pathfinder issues, especially on that guy over there. Yep. So this can be rather useful, having him to soak up the fire here. Pull him back a little bit. Oh, no, there goes one. Alright. Okay.
Unit under attack.
This base. Okay. Okay. Let's get a couple of bastions out. Presence out. Alright, some tempests. Up and ready. Alright. Okay. My bastion dudes. Plenty of artillery going on. Alright. Alright. One. That. Oop. You and you.
That should reduce the number of cloudburst units in the area.
Alright. One satellite base down. Okay. Go sweep some of this stuff away. And shut down. Nice.
Heavy aircraft detected. Chance of saturation bombing attack on our units nearing 100%.
Ooh. Saturation bombing never sounds good, does it?
This area, unit optimal for ambush operations. Unit under attack.
Alright, where were those dwellers? Ah, here they are. Let's get some more mother goo out. Goo. There. Okay. Okay. Om nom 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 nom. Just keep feeding the goo, I'm happy with that, guys. Alright, change tactics. Let's overload those defenses first. Okay. Okay, probably need to get some more of those dwellers out. Might not be a bad idea.
Enemy spotted. Targets painted for bombing run.
Oop. Probably should have got rid of them first. Oh well. Maybe, maybe not. Ow! Ooh. That was rather painful and ow. Okay. Alright, definitely going to need to get some more anti-air out, I think. Okay. Alright. Okay, let's do large, do a couple of small ones. Large, large, okay. Okay. Two. Now, where were we up to? That's right, we were firing on these guys over here, weren't we? Okay. Two. Okay, now, what were these dwellers made from? Yeah, lots of dwellers. Okay. Alright. There we go. Okay. So we need some more anti-air, I think. Alright. Tempest. A bit more tempesting. And a bit more tempesting there.
Unit under attack.
Run, 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 run away, go, run away, run away! You like suicidal goo. Very well, did they? Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay.
Unit under attack.
Anything interesting down this way? Doesn't look like it. Good. Okay. Now, one. Two. Let's hop over here. Okay. Now, got some tech points free. Contagious goo sounds good. Always good. Okay. Okay, so this is looking good so far.
Unit
Where are you going? I don't think even he knows.
Unit under attack.
Let's get you in the brush. I'll make sure all this is destroyed. Oh no, not quite yet. Come on, there we go, that's better. Let's get you finally pasted. Okay. What we got here? Radiance. Instructors. Okay. You can be group 4, so I can actually start doing a few other things. You can actually be the eyes and ears of the this group here, I think. Oh no, we grooved him. All is good.
Scans of this area indicate it was a Predator production facility. We should face less of those units now.
Section okay. C, report! Section C!
Okay. Little harvester. He's about to get nommed. Okay. Ooh. Hey, what? How dare you? How dare you do that? Very insolent of you! Right. Okay. Okay. Good, we've got another one of these bases to get rid of now. Okay, melt before the goo. Alright, some form of hub's about to get destroyed. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna need to get rid of these rock walls in a second. Yeah, it's gonna target them now, actually. Should only take one or two waves of, Oh, probably gonna take longer than I thought. Oh! Okay. Yeah. Goo. Nope. Okay. That's all right. You can go feast on this one. Right here.
Scans of this area indicate it was an air support center. This should reduce the number of spotters.
Okay. Four, you can go hide in this brush. Okay. Group two. All of the goo. Okay. This mission is doing surprisingly well. I'm waiting for the surprise that's gonna come and stab me in the back. I really am. Back it up, boys. No. Yes. Oh, the power of Mighty Goo. Alright, what do you say? Cloudbursts, Guardian. Sometimes I'm wondering if that upgrade to that stops it being attacked by the anti-air stuff is actually possibly worthwhile. Okay. Large. Okay. Okay, back you guys up a little bit. Back to a few more reinforcements. Okay. Four, let's have you move up here.
Unit
Cool. Okay. There we go. Come on, boys. You can do it. Let's just make sure there's nothing else lurking around here that we possibly missed. Oh, there's another way I could get there. Okay. The thing is, there's just so many resources coming in, I don't know what to do with them all. Here, a bit of a hand. Okay. Let's get towards up here. Let's concentrate on the stuff that's gonna kill me first, I think might be a good idea. Okay. Okay, set rally points here. Okay. Okay. All of the goo coming out. Yep. Probably want to pull these guys back a little bit now. Okay. Tempest. Get you the hell out of the fire. Okay. Alright, back to doing what we do best, blowing stuff up. Okay. What are those? What are these guys going on? Okay. Around here somewhere, wasn't there? Nice. Come on, and single units there as well. Okay.
Unit under attack.
Mm-hmm. go. Right. Two. Okay. That one, that one. One, let's go over here. Okay. Right. Tempests. Two, do that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Okay. Looking good. You know what? Let's just go for it. Proteins out because I'm really going to appreciate getting some more artillery going on here. Oh. Om nom 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 nom. Okay, one, two, alright, also crescents. So these guys going. Okay. Alright. Looking good.
This was their primary air production facility. Their air force has been crippled.
That's what we like to hear.
We're under attack and need air support. Where are those bombers?
Heh, long gone, son. Okay. Okay, here we go. Now, something tells me I'm going to need a Mother Goo or three. Okay. Alright, om nom 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 nom. Yeah, something tells me we're gonna have to like defend this area again, something tells me. I'll see if this force is enough. Okay. Mm-hmm. cover it in goo. All of the goo. Alright. Yeah. You can do that, eh? Okay, let's start putting, just in case I do need to defend this area. Well, that was it. Well, there you go. I was getting ready for a defense, but I didn't need one. But that's it. Operation success. The goo is victorious. Alrighty, folks, and there we have it. Another successful mission. It looks like there is a new arch nemesis that is more evil than everybody. Something that maybe the beta already knew about. Anyway, folks, thanks very much for joining me in my ongoing playthrough of Grey Goo. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. As always, good to see great more content coming through. And as always, folks, don't forget you can find me and all the things that I'm up to between videos by looking for me on Facebook and on Twitter. Just search NovaWing24. Alright, folks, thanks very much for watching. Take care, safe skies to all, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.